In prophase, the chromatin condenses and the nucleus disappears. The chromatids pair up with their sister chromatids and are attached by a centromere. In metaphase, the chromosomes move to the center of the nucleus and spindles attach to the chromosomes. In anaphase, the spindles pull the chromosomes apart and move them to opposite sides of the nucleus. And finally, in telophase, the spindles disappear and the nuclei reform and the chromosomes uncoil.